Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. For today's reading, we have three cards here, guys. Like a pick a card love reading. So there are three options for you, and it is a special fairy tale pick a card reading, guys. So whatever doubts or confusions you have in your mind, you can think about it. Meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start with this card, then move on to this. This is the second card and this is your third card. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds. Okay, guys. So now let's start the reading with the first card. We will keep these cards aside. So let's see what is the first card for you all, guys. For those who have chosen this card and this crystal, we have the Rose Elf Revelations. So with this card, the energy is that, guys, for those who have chosen, whatever mistakes or whatever we have done today, guys, maybe in the past, or whatever someone has done, it cannot be hidden for long, guys. It cannot be kept as a secret. It will come to light someday. And truth, you can never hide the truth, and you will be able to free yourself of that burden. Maybe there is someone who has bullied you or treated you wrongly in the past, or done some mistakes to you. So whatever it is, that simple truth is coming to light today, and you are going to find justice for yourself. So this may be your energy or their energy, guys. So someone has hurt you, or you have hurt someone. You cannot hide that for long, or they cannot hide this for long, guys. And for those who have hurt, or who are being who are at the receiving end, maybe someone has wronged them badly, so that person is simply going to get justice for what has happened to them. So it will bring back the hope, the whatever has been lost, and it is going to bring that faith in their heart, guys. Instill faith in their heart. So that is the energy with this card, guys. So your secrets, maybe someone's secrets, are going to be revealed, and the people who were really abusive towards you, who were really abusive, all their bad deeds or wrong deeds are going to come into light. So that is the reading with this card, guys, for those who have chosen this first card. That is the energy. So there is no escape from the mistakes we did, or the for all the wrongs we did to someone. It is all going to come to light in the due time, guys. So that is the energy with this card. Let's see what is the second card. So this is the second crystal. And this is the second card for those who have chosen this card. It is the Sea Maiden. So promises. It just means that we should keep up our word. Whatever promise we have kept, or we have told someone, that we will honor these promises. It is time we keep those, honor those promises, guys. If we do not do that, we are going to face a lot of problems in our life, guys. So keeping up our word, we will avoid many difficult situations in our life. And when we promise someone, we should be aware of the pros and cons, what we are telling them. And we should not go back on our word. That will tarnish our image, guys, when we go back on our word. we should never do that, because it will create a bad image about us, and people will think that we are a dishonest person. We should be really honest. We should stand by the words we speak. So today, maybe for some of you, you have come to a situation. It is a difficult situation for you. You need to keep up your word, but it is quite stressing you, because it has asked too much of yourself, or you are sacrificing too much to keep this word. But you need to understand that when you have made a promise, when you have said that you will do certain things, you should stand by those words. If not, you should not speak those words, guys. It is going to take you towards a difficult situation. So that is the energy with this card, guys. So you need to be really serious when you promise someone something. You need to be really serious and you need to keep up your word. If not, you should never give those promises, guys. Never give false promises in any situation, guys. So that is the energy with this card for those who have chosen this card. So let's see what is the third card and this crystal. So this is your third crystal and this is your card, the third card. Let's see what it is. It is Red Riding Hood, Rites of Passage. So with this card, the energy for y'all is that in your situation today, guys, you are growing, you are maturing. Maybe you are not a childish, you are not immature. You know what you need to do today. Your life has taught you so many things, has given you a lot of experiences, and it is time you avoid distractions and stay focused on your path, on your life path. And there are people in your situation who are quite friendly. They are trying to lead you towards something, lead you away from your life path. Maybe they are trying to manipulate you in some ways. So you need to be really careful, aware of their manipulation and their deceptive ways. And you need not listen to people. So someone is trying to control you or dominate you in your situation. You need to be aware of that, guys, aware of their influence. So how it is changing you or how it is affecting you in your situation. So you should not listen to some people's advice if you are not having that clarity, and if you feel that your actions are something bad and it is not giving you that happiness, your actions are not giving you that happiness. And you should not be deceived by appearances, and you should have a life purpose, a plan, a goal, an aspiration for yourself. So whatever actions that are taking you away from those goals, you should not pursue that, guys. And you should have a clear perception about your situation. So whatever situation you are in, it may be something difficult or it may be something easy, but whatever it is, you should have that clarity that you are doing the right actions, guys. So that is the energy with this card for those who have chosen this card. That is the reading for you all, guys. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.